Top 5 contenders for coronavirus vaccines. Before we start, hey, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for latest update. 1. mRNA-1273, COVID-19 vaccine current status. Even as countries toy with the idea of relaxing lockdown and restarting life in the COVID era, the novel coronavirus continues to claim more lives. As of now, COVID-19 has infected more than 4.5 million people across the world and caused 3,651 fatalities. At the same time, scientists and medical researchers are working tirelessly to develop potential treatments and vaccine for the highly infectious new coronavirus disease. There are 7 or 8 top candidates for COVID-19 vaccine, WHO. The World Health Organization has also identified top 7 or 8 candidates for COVID-19 vaccines. WHO Director General Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus elaborated in UN Economic and Social Council video briefing that accelerated efforts are currently underway, aided by $8 billion pledged by leaders from 40 countries. Meanwhile, health experts remain cautious and are strictly advising everyone to stay indoors and practice social distancing. This is to ensure that the healthcare systems are not overwhelmed and researchers and experts have more time to work on a potential vaccine candidate. Here are the latest updates on the potential COVID-19 vaccines. 2. Moderna vaccine. The U.S.-based Moderna Therapeutics said that it had received approval from the FDA, U.S. Food and Drug Administration, to conduct the Phase 2 clinical trials of its potential COVID-19 vaccine candidate. It is important to note that Moderna has already conducted Phase 1 trials of its vaccine candidate mRNA-1273 in Seattle, Washington. The RNA vaccine candidate was tested on 45 healthy volunteers, who were injected 28 days apart. This vaccine carries the molecular instructions for the human cells and instructs them to make the viral protein. This kickstarts the body's immune system to fight the virus. Moderna Inc. will conduct Phase 2 trial on 600 healthy volunteers. The participants will be in 2 groups, one of them will be between the age of 18 to 55 years old, while the other group will have individuals over 55 years old. The candidates will be given 2 shots of the mRNA-1273 vaccine candidate, 28 days apart. 3. Novavax vaccine. One of the top candidates of the potential COVID-19 vaccine, Novavax Inc. recently received funding of $388 million from the Coalition for Epidemic Preparedness Innovation. According to Dr. Gregory Glenn, President of Research and Development for Novavax, the vaccine candidate NVX-CoV-2373 has shown promising results. The biotech company will move on to conduct human trials on 130 volunteers from Australia. The vaccine candidate has been engineered from a genetic sequence of the SARS-CoV-2 virus, and single and double dose of the vaccine showed great promise on baboons and mice. 4. Inovio Pharmaceuticals. Inovio Pharmaceuticals is developing a DNA-based vaccine candidate in its San Diego lab. The biotechnology company also received a $6.9 million funding from the Coalition for Epidemic Preparedness Innovations, CEPI. The Plymouth Meeting-based biopharmaceutical company completed Phase 1 of clinical study on 40 healthy volunteers. It is important to note that Inovio went from producing a vaccine to conducted trials in a span of just 83 days. Phase 2 of the trial is slated for the last week of May, where the 40 volunteers will be injected with its vaccine candidate INO-4800. The result of the safety and efficiency of the potential COVID-19 vaccine is expected to be out by the end of June, after which the biotech company will begin the Phase 2/3 of the trial. 5. Pfizer and BNTECH vaccine. U.S. drugmaker Pfizer has teamed up with a German company BNTECH to develop a vaccine for COVID-19. Both the companies are working together on 4 RNA vaccine candidates. Their vaccine candidate, BNT162, is based on messenger RNA, mRNA, technology, and the company has already begun clinical trials in Germany. They are planning to start dosing patients for the US-based clinical trials in early July. For the trial of its 4 potential vaccine candidates, 360 healthy individuals will be given different dosing regimes. Hey, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for latest update, and also hit the like button, share it and comment it. We are uploading a video every single day. If you want video, then write topic in the comment box. We are working so hard, please support us.